that's some strange thing that we think other people control our destiny. The trick is, somehow believing that there's a small group of people, any people, church or Illuminati or anything else, that can control our day to day. Also, hard structures, physical structures, bricks, stone, metal, yeah, to live in. That's very high. Most of the Japanese live in bamboo. They live in bamboo. Japanese lived in bamboo for the vibrations, and how the vibrations subtly massage their bodies. Same thing like every culture. With mud, when you're living in a place that has dirt and is close to the earth, it's the earth, right? The metal is one too. Metal controls tree. Tree energy. So that's... metal is the tool, the vehicle, that we're utilizing to control nature, tree, the natural, growing energy. Metal is very dense energy. Does that mean for us? For our attention. High frequency, you've got to be. And give it away to, you know, like an individual, different individuals. Like, aha, there you are.